Opposition leaders in Bihar on Friday demanded that the Chief Minister Nitish Kumar-led government enact a law to check mob lynchings. On Thursday, opposition members raised the issue of mob lynching in the Bihar Assembly and demanded that government enact a law against mob lynching and said they would protest if the government ignored their demand. CPIML MLA Mehboob Alam said Nitish Kumar should take the initiative to enact a law against mob lynching, incidents of which are increasing, according to reports. "We want Nitish Kumar to reply to us on this issue as it directly concerns to people's rights," he said. Another CPIML legislator, Sudama Prasad, questioned the delay in enacting a law against mob lynching despite the clear-cut order of the Supreme Court in this regard. "Why are the center and state governments not enacting a law against mob lynching?" he asked. The opposition Rashtriya Janata Dal, RJD, Congress and CPIML members staged a protest against mob lynching incidents in Bihar and across the country on Thursday soon after proceedings started at the ongoing monsoon session of the State Assembly. With colorful handwritten posters in their hands, the opposition members drew attention to their protest against mob lynching. They said that they would send a proposal to the central government to enact law against mob lynching. The opposition members also targeted Nitish Kumar for his silence on the issue of mob lynching at a time when such incidents have increased in different parts of the country. It is worth noting that recently many mob lynching incidents have been reported in Bihar, particularly in rural areas. News Desk, The Third Degree.